Hey everyone, welcome back to Shantae. Stop hitting me! No, that's not the name of this game, it's Shantae, Risky's Revenge. Well, let's get into the water. That's dumb. I'm gonna shoot you. Okay. Yeah, this is the first area right next to Ammo Town, or Scuttle Town, but I've been calling it Ammo since the Baron took it over. Man, I'm going the wrong way, aren't I? This guy's just exploded, eyeballs out and everything. Ah, here we go. Found it. Yeah, I even got myself 9 holders and, well, not holders, health and magic restores. Yeah, I think we're good to go. Ooh, and I can warp here. Yes. Alright, so this, it's pretty nice to know. Easy way to get back here. What do we got here? Oh, save point. Yes, I would. Save complete. Oh. Alright. Let's go after Risky Boots. Sunken Cavern. Oh. Now turns it into a shoot 'em up. Come on, blast them. Don't want to leave those just in case they start becoming homing. Whoa! That's what I was afraid of. Stop that! First to hit him. This guy's running on nothing at times. So we're getting some health back. And I wanted to stay at full health because I don't know what's coming up. I'm playing this game just about completely blind. Come on, come on. Okay. Kinda wish I had that turbo button. You look like a jerk. Aha, full health. I got some pretty good background music to this. I'm very pleased about that. Hmm. Sorry about that noise there. Just trying to scratch my nose and I hit my mic. Buzzsaws. Am I gonna have to fight some sort of boss thing under here? Like a giant ship that used to walk. Full health. Gender code. I have no idea what that one is. Alright. Huh. Now they had a full health thing here anyways. Oh! Another one. Alright, apparently that's all of it. I think we're coming close to the end. Risky's lair. Sup, save guy? Think I got everything. Water? Alright, back to swimming. Oh, risky. Risky boots. Hmm. You only want us for our brains. And coffee. Brains and coffee. Messy. Why is it in yellow? We shall see. She wants brain, he wants coffee, and he's like, eh. And she's upset. Ooh, hidden power.
dark power.
Hey, it's your boat again. Steam-powered oceanic tinker tub. Just like at the beginning when I'm supposed to hit that barrel thing. Yep. Pay more attention to what Risky's doing up there, just how she's floating. She's hanging out on the railing. Exactly mean for us? We will find out on the next episode. It will probably be the conclusion. So thank you for joining me today. Y'all have a nice day.